it or all of it is open to private parties, make private arrangements before a game. And once the game starts, all that comes down, and this is open up to anybody. So you watch the club, you can handle what you want. You're going to come out here and kind of take a break, some people watch and what's going on. So I'm going to look around and kind of see the unique relationship that people feel has for the neighborhood. What we're going to do now is we're going to walk up to the press box. And it's a little tight up there, so I'm going to tell you what you're going to see before you see it. Just before we make the turn to go into the press box, there's a door that kind of looks like a closet. Basically, that's the